Hi, in this short video, I'm going to show you how to do some market research using Google and its free tools online. So one of the first things you want to do is you want to validate that the information or service or product that you're going to provide is something that people are looking for online. So obviously, majority of the people in the world use Google to research. In this particular example, I'm going to use marketing consultant as my research or my niche. So I'm going to type in marketing consultant in Google, and these are the results that show up. As you can see right here, the top three results say advertisement. And on the right-hand side, there's also a lot of advertisements. So for me, that's a first good indicator that, yes, there's a lot of businesses that are willing to pay money to get advertisement on Google so that way they can try to market or sell their product or service. That's a very good indicator that this is a good niche to get into. The other thing is you have about 93 million search results right here. That means there's a lot of other businesses and websites that are writing a lot of products and information about this particular niche. That is also very good because in the world, the online world, you want to be able to build relationships and partnerships with other companies that you can provide other products and services that might be aligned with your niche. The other tool that I wanted to show for you is Keyword Planner. And we're going to go ahead and type in Keyword Planner. And this is a tool that Google uses. And basically, the first result should be Google AdWords Keyword Planner. You want to click on that. And we're going to go ahead and log in. And if you don't have a login, you can basically create one. All right, so now you're logged in. This is the screen you should see. In the event that you don't see the screen, you want to go to the navigation and click and highlight Tools and Analysis. And you just select Keyword Planner. But in this particular case, we're already here. So it's going to ask you, what would you like to do? The first thing you want to do is search for new keyword and ad group ideas. So go ahead and click on that. Then you're going to basically type in, like I did before, whatever product, service, or niche that you're trying to research. And in this particular case, I'm going to type in marketing consulting. And I can change my target. So in this particular case, it's already preset for United States and in English. But if you happen to be from another country or you want to target another country, you can change those filters using this pencil button. So you can add or remove countries based off of that. You can change the language parameters using that as well. But in this particular case, everything looks good. So I'm going to click Get Ideas. Once you get to this screen, you'll want to basically go to the tab that says Keyword Ideas and click on that. So once I get here, this is basically Google's database information, but for people who are typing in the search box, marketing consultant. So it shows right here that about 2,900 people in the United States that are typing in marketing consultant. And this data is basically comes from about 12 months, the past 12 months of data. And if you hover over this little graph chart, it'll show you a little bit where they get those results. So in, let's see, it looks like June, there's about 2,400 visitors a month for marketing consultant. And in July, there's about 3,000. Now, one of the things that you want to take away from this as well is, as you can see, this is a very consistent month-to-month type of industry. There are some industries out there that are very seasonal-based. For example, Christmas trees. Obviously, they're going to have a huge spike in November and December and not so much in June or July. So that will also help you indicate if this is a business that's going to be seasonal or it's going to be something that's be very consistent year round. One of the questions I get a lot is people wonder is, what does this high mean? Why does it say high competition? Is that something I should be worried about? That competition is basically the competition level for advertisers. So people who want to spend money for advertisement, they're spending on average about $9.08. So that's why the competition level is so high. But as I mentioned before, the higher the level of competition is not necessarily a bad thing. It could just mean that, hey, this is a very profitable business niche, and it's something that you may consider getting into. Now, just because you may get some results that don't show up with a lot of high results, keep searching, try different variations of the keywords because you might get different results. For example, if I had typed in the word marketing consulting, let's see what I get. Marketing consulting only shows up 880 searches a month. So if I had searched that in the beginning and I was like, oh, you know, that's not a very good business. There's only 800 people there. Well, I could have been, done a mistake because obviously marketing consultant is, has about 2,900. So don't always go after the first result. Play around with the word variations and you're going to see different levels of traffic. So I hope this video helps you learn how to do a little bit of market research with Google Keyword Planner. We'll be right back.